Welcome to this brief guide on how to create QR codes in Excel. Generating QR codes that you can then utilize in your slideshow, documents, and other media can sometimes be a little bit of a pain. So today, I'm going to show you how you can do this quickly and effectively directly in Excel. Here you can see I have a table, and in my text column, I have a couple of URLs, and then I have some completely random text down here at the bottom. And I would like to generate some QR codes for each of these items over here in the second column. Now, if you've been following my channel for a while, you may have seen a previous video where I show you how to generate QR codes in Word utilizing the power of an add-in. Now, the benefit here is if you've utilized this before, you can technically use this in Excel as well. However, because we've got multiple items to do this for, instead, we're going to use a formula. And that formula is the image formula. So we simply select the first cell where we'd like a QR code to be generated, and in the formula bar, we're going to type in equals image, and then an open bracket and a quotation mark, and then we're going to insert the following URL. I'll include this in the description of the video. Then we need to enter in another quotation mark followed by an ampersand, and then that's how we're going to select our QR code source, in this case, B2. What you will see though is that the formula has recognized the column name from my table and automatically inserted that into my formula. The benefit here is it means that it will do the entire table in one go for us. We then finish off our formula with another ampersand and a quotation mark to close off our source, one more quotation mark to finish off our entire URL, and then a closed bracket to finish off the formula. Now, the benefit here when we hit enter is we have QR codes in no time at all for all three of our items. And as you can see here, when I open up my mobile phone, all three of these QR codes will all go to their registered locations just like we'd expect. And as they're images, we can simply copy and paste them and use them wherever we'd like. And that is how you generate QR codes quickly and easily directly in Excel. I hope you found this tip extremely useful and it saves you plenty of time in the future, and I'll catch you in my next video.
Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel, and if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.